Comedy bang bang. Comedy bang bang. Comedy bang bang. Comedy bang bang. Listen to the Comedy Bang Bang DVD commentary. These are the last extras they're ever going to commission. Unfortunately, they're not commissioning them for season 4 or 5, but I'm doing it myself, and I'm going to put them out somewhere down the line myself.
Well, there you go.
What's the point of being an eccentric millionaire if you can't pay for your own DVD extras? How many bonus features have actually been played on DVDs? They're the reasons you buy them. Do you ever play them? I find it hard to watch the commentary. Like, I always go, ooh, good, there's commentary, and I find it hard to watch because you've watched the movie already, and it's like another 2 hours or whatever.
The worst part is when a director will say, or somebody will say at some point, well, I hope you're not watching this with the commentary first before watching the movie.
It was the whole idea of the whole picture.
It's right there in that
it's
shot.
It's right there, and I trusted it.
Well,
right?
Now we're not to tell what that is because it'll ruin the picture for the people who are listening.
I figure everybody who's listening has just seen it.
Well, that's not true.
I mean, they listened to us before they saw it. Anyone who would do that without having seen the movie ahead of time, go away. I don't want to even talk to that person. Turn it off.
No one's doing that. No.
Who would do that?
Who would do that? Some kind of monster.
That's how they think of us, Scott, as monsters. The big wigs in the showbiz industry empire.
The hoi polloi they think of us as.
The cheap
lee. The rabble rousers.
The navel gazers.
The cheaper seaters.
The gutter snipers.
The popcorn eaters.
The ticket rippers.
Oh, now all of a sudden we're not even the audience? We're working in the theater?
We work in the theater.
Oh, that's even lower.